Oh, hi, it's me, Ivan. And I would like to discuss to you today the development of comedy in this country today. And I'm very happy to report to you guys that it's reached a level of sophistication that we can all be very proud of. You know, we no longer laugh at the stuff our grandparents used to laugh at. I mean, lower humor. At slapstick comedy. That hair gets laughed from seeing cruelty and seeing someone in pain. The most... nothing funny today about people in pain. Back in ancient times, physical pain. Today, modern-day comedians fall for that kind of humor. Modern comedians get the best intellect. He has a thick, low, physical time for comedy. Ugh. Jeez. Only room for our mind, folks. Laughing. Possibly a blood poisoning. I'm supposed to be a little child. I wouldn't. Oh, jeez. today's modern day comedian comes out with his audience with a relaxed manner and a word chair and talks to them in a relaxed as President Ford once said, laughing at people in pain is the result of a deep-seated hostility. Before none have laughed at a man who heard his fault. Thank God we've reached the time to laugh at people who destroy themselves. Third episode, that you would have to look all over the world after a man saying, falling down. Oh no!